Angel Reese kicked off the 2024 WNBA All-Star Weekend by outshooting everyone from half court. She, alongside rookie Caitlin Clark, are the only rookies on the roster and the first pair of rookies to make their All-Star debut in the same season since 2024.